Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh. But it was nice.
It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
I'm on it. Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down here.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
How about we take a little food break?
Nah, it's gonna be in like an hour or so. You need something before heading back to camp. Sounds good.
Thank you.
Hey, did you hear that? You're fucking dead.
Away from him!
God damn it! Where'd you go?
Where the hell is this guy?
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Shit.
Thank you.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
got it!
Nicely done.
You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right.
Did you hear that?
Hey, careful, all right?
You're not getting out of here. Thank you.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
OK.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God damn, this is.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew. What if they did?
Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Only because they don't give a damn about this place. If anything, some tourists...
You're gonna pay for that! Alright, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, well, be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. This looks like a good spot.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
killed that couple. I was sure they made it.
Hunters.
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on our side.
Okay.
What's that?
From over there.
got work from the east side crew.
Maybe, shit. What about Marcus? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, the guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah.
And back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.